welcome back to My Life in Taiwan. My name is Alan, and as a foreign resident here, I enjoy nothing more than diving into the local culture, exploring the food, and taking a look at some of the things that Taiwanese people find important. Now, one of those things that I think is very important to people here is English. Therefore, today's question I'm going to be answering is, how do Taiwanese people learn their English? It may seem pretty obvious if you've grown up here, surrounded by the various methods people have of learning English, but if you're watching from a different country, you may be unaware as to the many different ways that people study English, begin the journey into English, and continue it through their lives. So just before I come to answering that question and giving you my opinion on the various different methods that Taiwanese people use to learn English, I want to tell you all about an exciting new partnership that I've recently started with an amazing intuitive English one-to-one tutoring app named Cambly. Yes, named after my little friend here. Hello. Cambly is an awesome tutoring app where you can get one-to-one English tutoring from native speakers all around the world. And I've also registered myself as one of those native speaking tutors, sharing my 10 years experience teaching English, not to mention my 36 years of learning it as a native speaker. But before we get to that and seeing how you can directly benefit as a member of Team VVVIP and get discounts and free minutes over on Cambly, we have a question to talk about. So that's exactly what we'll be talking about today. How do Taiwanese people learn their English? And as a cram school teacher, that's where we'll start. You see, cram schools for kids, they're basically like an after-school school where students go to supplement the English that they learn in their government schools. And for adults, well, you can look at them more like a language center. And although every cram school has its own syllabus, different theories of English teaching and how English should be taught, my personal feeling is that those cram schools that employ native speaking English teachers tend to produce the best results, especially when it comes to spoken English. I have met many adults of a similar age to me that attended English cram schools as kids who can read English, write English, and understand everything that I say. But when it comes to speaking, there's just a hurdle of confidence that they can't get over. And I feel that's because when they attended cram school, they didn't have that native speaking English teacher with whom to converse with, make mistakes with, and speak the language more naturally. So yes, as well as the cram schools, another method of learning English that people use here are magazines, just like these. And I have to say, I'm not a big fan, or at least I'm not a big fan of the magazines being used as the sole method of learning. Yes, the magazine companies will produce CDs, radio shows, or even YouTube videos to support their topics, but if you're looking to improve your speaking confidence, your pronunciation, or other things associated with speaking of English, then the best way to do it is to have a native speaker with whom to discuss topics that you will find inside the magazine. Again, going back to some of my English-speaking Taiwanese friends, they will have great vocabularies and use these words sometimes in the wrong context, and I'll just help them guide them into how to use certain vocabulary in the right way. The old adage, we learn from our mistakes, couldn't be truer than when learning a language. Therefore, having a native speaking teacher to guide you in the right direction and push your English to the next level is much more important than just reading a magazine. So, one other method that people here in Taiwan love to use in order to improve their English is right here on YouTube. And not just YouTube, but also TV shows, movies, and indeed music. And I have to say, I think it's not a bad way to take your English to the next level once you've built up a foundation using other methods. Pop stars, actors, YouTubers, they will all use certain idioms, phrases, and expressions that are much more native and natural, and you maybe won't find in books. But one of the best things for me about watching a good movie, reading a good book, or hearing a beautiful song is discussing it with friends and using my English to express how I feel about it. And as an English learner here, I'm sure you've all had the experience of watching a movie and an actor uses a certain idiom or expression and the Chinese subtitles just translate it very simply and don't get the full meaning of what he wants to say across. So only by discussing that movie, TV show or song with a native speaker can you truly benefit from the English within and consider it a true method of learning English. Which brings me to the tip that I've really been wanting to share with you, this amazing app, Cambly. As you can see from the three points I made earlier, I strongly believe that no matter what method you use to learn English, that only by having a native speaker to share it with and discuss it with, can you truly consider yourself moving forwards and improving your English to the next level. Whether you just want a relaxed, informal chat, or you want to follow a structured lesson plan and syllabus, this app Cambly has it all there for you. And each native speaking tutor in the app comes with their own 5-star rating. You can trust it, you can get to see exactly what you're gonna get, and be sure that you're gonna get the most out of using this new tool. Now, here comes the best part. As a member of Team VVVIP, I've secured an offer for all of us that if you register for the app with the code you can see on the screen right now, Alan2018, the lovely people over at Cambly will give you 15 minutes of one-to-one, face-to-face English tutoring with a native speaking teacher of your choice, absolutely free. No obligation, no card details, no need to pay anything up front, just 15 minutes for you to try the app for free. And furthermore, once you've finished that first free 15 minutes, Cambly are offering all Team VVVIP members an additional 10% off the price of any prepaid courses. I think that's only going to be for a short time. I think for the first month after this video is published. And if you want to take advantage of that 10% offer, you need to use the code ALANSPECIAL. So that's ALAN2018 on sign up if you want to get your 15 minutes free of one-to-one native speaking tutoring, and ALANSPECIAL if you purchase a course and want to save an extra 10%. Simples. I know many of my viewers are based here in Taiwan and maybe use my channel to improve their English, but speaking English one-to-one with a native speaker just like myself, or with the thousands of tutors that Cambly brings right into the palm of your hand, is a great way to do it. I know and fully understand that speaking a new language, crossing that confidence boundary, and actually speaking out your new language in public is an absolutely terrifying prospect. But this app allows you to do it in the comfort of your own home when you feel ready and comfortable. I really recommend it. And at the very least, I think you should go download the app, get that free 15 minutes of one-to-one native speaking tutoring, and let me know in the comment section, how did it go? Who did you talk with? What was your tutor like? Did you learn any new vocabulary? Put any information that you have and that you learn from downloading the app into the comment section and allow others to see how they can benefit from using this native speaking tutoring app. And if you see my profile, Alan Cook, online, then use your 15 minutes that way to give me a call. We can discuss the app, my channel, or anything that you want. But anyway, thanks so much for watching. Thanks to my team, VVVIP, for all of your support. I hope you've enjoyed the video and appreciate that I've managed to negotiate this amazing offer on this amazing app just for you, my loyal team, VVVIP. Really got to say goodbye now. I'm filming this on Friday and I'm actually off to the airport this evening. I'm going to England to surprise my mum for her 40th wedding anniversary. I'm absolutely crazy excited to go back to England, By the time this video comes out, you've probably already seen me surprising my mum. But yes, a whole series of videos coming from England, me and my family sharing the English culture with the world, with you, my team, VVVIP. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. Time to say goodbye. Gotta go. Thanks for watching. See you next time in my life in Taiwan. Peace.